Bear Eyes out. Michael Sines, weakening.
Lord Sherman!
Possible. How could I lose to him? I was to become the king of this new world.
You lost because even you have a limit. You can't possibly create a world all by yourself without recognizing the value of others. See, I'm not like that. I know I can't do everything on my own. I'm not proud to admit it, but I'm just not that great of a person. That's exactly how I was able to make it so far. Because of my friends.
Ridiculous. Such pathetic sentimentality is nothing but the mewling of frightened rodents. Weakness is a barrier to the execution of true justice. Pure justice exists only within he who has a noble soul.
Sherman, audio sensors have detected the cocking noise of a gun. The probability of an incoming sniper bullet is...
Lord Sherman, watch out!
What? Chiaki!
Lord Sherman, thank goodness, you're safe. You are so strong, Lord Sherman. I know you will become this world's king. So don't give up. Keep looking forward. Even if you can't do it now. One day.
Chiaki! No. This can't be happening. Chiaki! What? What the hell just happened?
I told her again and again she was merely to observe. And still, she let herself get too close. This is why I loathe children.
Junon and Noye!
Don't worry, Sherman. I'm sure she'll be reborn as an insect that lives, cries, and dies.
This is your fault, Lord Sherman. Surely you realize that. Going on and on about your feelings, you fail to grasp the full picture. You have proven why you were nothing but a bit player, unfit for the Septarian Club.
Junon! You miserable woman!
Noye, Lord Sherman seems to be searching for peace. Help him find it.
I'll pray that you get to be reborn as an insect, so you can join that girl and release your desperate cries into the heavens.
You still have quite a hefty balance remaining on your wine loan. I suppose as payment, your life will have to suffice.
Sherman.
Sister, within my heart, the rain is falling once again. A rain that never ceases. And when the bell's bonflowers bloom, they will...
Hey, Sherman! Come on! You're gonna get through this! Sherman!
Good grief, Fang! What has gotten into you? Compose yourself, please.
I won't forgive you for this. All you bastards are gonna pay!
I truly am disappointed in you. I give you one chance after another to become an apostle of justice.
What the hell do you know about justice? Real justice wouldn't cause this much rage! Out of my way!
I'll send you to your next life.
Here we go! How does...
I'm ready!
Let's do this!
Here I come!
Executing Eruption Edge!
My apologies.
Fang, are you okay?
Even combining all our strength together,
The difference in power is staggering! I can feel her malicious energy! What? Malicious? How utterly ridiculous! This is simply the power of those who have faith. Those who have no system of belief could never win against those who believe in justice. Why, that would be positively unreasonable!
Just shut up!
But can I tell you something, Fang? The truth is, you still have one final chance. Partake of our wine, swear your allegiance to us, and we would be delighted to have you assume the late Lord Sherman's former role.
What?
As if! Fang would never do that!
I'm not talking to you, wretched child! I'm talking to my darling Fang here. So, what do you think? A favorable answer would guarantee the lives of your beloved companions as well.
Come on, Fang! Tell her! Tell her she can take her offer and shove it!
If I do what you say...
Fang! What are you saying?
If I drink that wine of yours, you'll spare their lives? Is that a promise?
Why, of course. I am many things, but I am not a liar.
Don't do it, Fang! You know what they're like! You know this is what they do! They figure out where people are vulnerable and make deals they know they can't refuse. With Lola and Apollonius, they just...
Erin, that's enough! It's Junon, right? All right, Junon. I'll drink your wine.
Fang!
A wise decision, Fang. Now then, if you'll just take this glass...
Fang, are you serious about this?
Yeah. I said I'd drink it, so I'm gonna drink it. If that's what it takes to save you guys.
Fang, stop! Please, I'm begging you! Don't do it!
Listen, Erin. If I drink this and become... not myself, I want you guys to kill me.
Fang!
Are you truly willing to go that far?
Fang!
I understand. I won't try to stop you. But please, at least take one last look at my chest.
What? Now is no time for... I think now is the perfect time. The Fang we know might be gone soon. So why shouldn't he take one last pleasant memory with him?
Don't shove me in! I can't breathe!
My heavens, Fang! At a time like this, how delightfully scandalous! You're welcome to massage mine as well if you wish. Only after drinking your wine, of course.
I thought I was gonna die in there.
Now then, if you're quite finished, drink the wine, every last drop. Drink, 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 drink!
If that's what it takes to save everyone, I'll do what I have to do. My life or theirs. Everyone, prepare for the worst!
Fang! No!
Oh my, oh dear, oh my, oh dear! What was that? Just what in the world was that? That's not the reaction I was expecting at all! Yes! Looks like our gamble paid off! Huh?
What are you talking about?
I'm talking about this!
The test tube! Now I see! The whole reason you shoved Fang into your chest was so that he could drink the antidote!
I wasn't sure if the reaction worked or not, but I guess it did! How do you feel, Fang?
I feel... amazing! It worked perfect! Not that I expected anything less from the amazing Harley.
Antidote?
Yep. I analyzed your wine's chemical composition and created a medicine that could reverse the negative side effects. I also discovered that it is a powerful stimulant. I figured I would keep that part. So now Fang is... well, in a word, invincible.
Yeah, feel like I can do anything now, thanks to your crappy wine.
No! This can't be!
I can see how Sherman might have drowned in this kind of power.
Fang!
Don't worry, I'll be fine. I'm not gonna drown. I'm not a big fan of wine, anyway. All right, let's go, Eren! Their eyes! Let's crush them all in one move!
Okay, Fang!
Pay attention and check out my amazing new strength!
Here we go! How does...
The eyes!
What do you want?
I'll do my best.
Yeah. out!
Here we go, I have something for you!
Get ready!
Slash your snap! What was that? What do you want to become?
My turn!
Have you accounted for all your sins?
Executing
Untamed
Snap!
Let's go! Can you get a hit? Join the cosmos! My turn!
To the truth!
My turn.
I'll send you to your next life. Go on.
I'm ready!
I'll catch up to you. Here I come!
Eruption Edge!
Booyah!
New data?
Executing Gaia Spear!
Ah! Here! Here we go!
Awake to the truth!
My turn!
My turn.
Yeah. New form transformation complete. I'll get that.
Freezing meteor.
I can feel the strength draining out of me.
Even with the antidote, that wine is a dangerous substance. I think you must be having a reaction to it. But it stops you from being able to abuse that power, which is good.
Yeah, you're right.
I suggest we take some time to regroup. It might be a bit dangerous to chase after them right now.
Wait, before we go, Sherman.
Oh, yeah. We can't just leave him here. He deserves better than that, at least.
You were a fool, Sherman. But I'll avenge you. After all, you were still our friend once.